I have pegged the fiscal deficit for 2017-18 at 3.2% of the GDP and remain committed to achieve 3% in the following year. With this gradual approach, I have ensured adherence to fiscal consolidation without compromising with the requirements of public investment. I have taken due care to limit the net market borrowings of the government to rupees 3.48 lakh crores after buyback, much lower than rupees 4.25 lakh crores of the previous year.